At Bodh Gaya Youth Training Camp, participants wore white A4 paper on their backs. Others wrote down personality traits on sticky notes and attached them to the paper, helping everyone to learn more about themselves.
When my friend is taking my backside, then I will check it. There are 8 paper write down I have. Just like cheering and naughty also I have. And loving also.
The trainer asked me to write my...
Fu Jialik and Chong Xinyi, both members of Tzu Chi International Youth Association Malaysia, served as instructors. One shared his self-growth journey while the other introduced Tzu Chi missions.
课程是更多在于就是自我的潜力的发掘，把身边的一些知识啊，身边一些学到看到的东西，都能够真正的融入进自己的这个生活里面，然后发挥成一个更好的一个良能，来成为一个他们自己想要成为的人。Used
to boost our knowledge, so used to stand on yourself, like, how to set a goals in your life, and how to think for you, and skills and weakness.
During the 5-day program, participants did not only attend classes, volunteers also took them to the villages, where they engaged in group activities with children to boost the self-confidence and leadership skills of young participants.
学员们对于深度思考跟深度自我理解的这个部分呢，其实是比较不太习惯的。所以呢，就整个过程中，我们是需要做出一些小的调整，让学员们着手去做，而不是用理解去学习而已。
Today I learned how to achieve, how to set your goal, and how to achieve your success in your life. It is good for me.
During interactions, participants progressed from shyness to confidently asking questions. Instructors observed their growth and were delighted to witness the spread of youthful empowerment in Bodh Gaya. Reporting from India, Tu Xianzhao, Yong Munfai, Yang Xiuchun, Dai News.